everyone, Sergeant Vulcan here from ultimatebasictraining.com. You know me from my books at Ultimate Basic Training, which prepares recruits for military basic training and military fitness. I got a question via email the other day, and I wanted to address it. It says, Sergeant Vulcan, I'm very active and have been overtraining. What can I do to supplement my day? Christine, I want to respond to you publicly via video because I think this answer will help a lot of people. I take a supplement called Multipurpose High-Potency Super Nutritional Complex. It's made by military grade. That is a long title, but the list of vitamins and nutrients in here is even longer. The thing that I like about military grade's product here is that it's herbal. There's no chemicals here, of course, that will harm your body. These are all herbal, very good for you. In fact, this contains vitamin B, C, D, E, K, and you know, vitamin C you can always use. This has 500% of your daily vitamin C requirement. So many of you know vitamin C as your the benefit to fight off illnesses, but there's actually many benefits to vitamin C. So the more you can take, the better. Everything from preventing eye disease and preventing cardiovascular disease. Vitamin C is good for all that. This contains so many ingredients. I hold it up to the camera, but I don't think that you can see all the ingredients. Just look at that long list. So if you have a very active lifestyle, if you try to fit 30 hours of work and play into a single 24-hour day like myself, you might want to take a few of these. I'm going to talk about dosage here in a minute, though. The thing that I've noticed about these pills when I take them is when I'm at work. You know, at about 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon, you kind of feel like you're just tired, you just want to go home, you don't think you can make it the rest of the day. When you take this particular pill, you actually prevent work-related fatigue. And I also find that also helps with stress too. I feel like I can manage my stress better. Well, the vitamins that are just kind of flowing through my body at 100 miles an hour. You do want to take less than the recommended daily amount. When it says 8 capsules a day, don't go over 8 capsules a day, okay? This is potent stuff. You know, be respectful of all the nutrients you're putting in your body.